Good morning, everybody. My name is Pat Ryan. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Abtran. Some of the proudest moments I've had in Abtran over the years have all been in situations where, at the time, I know that what we're doing for our customers and our clients is going to have an impact on both our own people positively, but also in people in general into the future. Most importantly, during those high-risk, high-paced, highly sensitive projects, what motivated me and made me most proud was seeing individuals step up and shine in their careers. I personally like to be part of change. This has perhaps come from my family. My grandfather was involved in the building of the first power station for the ESB in the 1920s. And on a similar vein, my dad utilized his skills as a fitter in the 1960s to help upskill the people of South Africa when they were going through a lot of change. So these are the things that motivate me and make me want to grow Abtran as an organisation that can make a difference to the people who work here, but also to society in general. So the key difference that you will find in Abtran, whether you work with Abtran for the next 6 months, 12 months, or the next 10 years, you will make lifelong friendships, you will make long-term business connections that will help you and support you in your career path. The other key difference in Abtran is that we're an extremely open culture. We're open to doing things differently, we're open to being challenged, but most importantly, if you work hard, we're open to ensuring that regardless of your education, your qualification, the school you went to or your background, you will have a successful career. What I would really like Abtran to be recognised for in the future is to ensure that every one of you who are starting here today in Abtran, we take the time to understand the skills as individuals that you have, the goals that you have, and then ensure that Abtran support development of those skills, development of those goals, so that this adds value to you as an individual and to your career.